And I just don't belong. You are the Mr. Lucas.